I'm Morgan Schutters from KAMR, NBC 4 News. I'm here at the Potter County Fire Department, the volunteer fire department. They're getting ready for wildfire season, for grass fires. This is actually one of their newest brush trucks, and that's one of their key tools in fighting fires. We're going to talk to several different departments across the area who are preparing for this season. We'll have that full story coming up for you at 6 o'clock right here on KAMR, NBC 4 News.